A 17-year-old girl is fighting for her life after crashing her vehicle last night in Hawaii Kai. Honolulu police believe the teen was speeding when she lost control of the vehicle on Lunalilo Home Road, crashing into a tree, then a sign. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No other injuries were reported.